Tesher won the game and they are ready to win.
$10,000!
All right, Tesher's off stage where he can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it.
Hold on. Guys, look, I know I lost, but how about this? I want to put down $10,000 of my own dollars no matter what to the charity, because why the heck not? We're on Family Feud, baby.
Awesome.
Thank you, guys. Till next time.
Thank you.
I will That's win great. Next time.
Thank you. Let's get back to business for you guys. If you and your brother get 200 points, you win $10,000 for MusiCounts. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Do it.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the longest amount of time you can hold your breath underwater.
2 minutes.
Name an animal that's at least twice your size.
Elephant.
Name something you would hate to forget at a bar.
ID.
Fill in the blank. Follow your blank.
Instincts.
Name a food you flip to cook both sides.
Pancakes.
Turn around. Nice job. In the longest amount of time you can hold your breath underwater. You said 2 minutes, then you die. It's a long time.
A little generous.
Survey said? Okay, not bad. Better than we thought. Name an animal that's at least twice your size. You said elephant. Survey said. Nice. Name something you'd hate to forget at a bar. You said your ID. Survey said. 100 of them. Fill in the blank. Follow your blank. You said instincts. Survey said.
Okay.
Name a food you flip to cook both sides. You said pancakes. Survey said. Yeah. Over there. Good job.
Nice.
All right. Your sister got 110 points. Tesher, you need 90 points for $10,000 for your charity.
Okay.
It's a little tougher. We're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
To remind everyone of Neha's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name the longest amount of time you can hold your breath underwater.
30 seconds.
Name an animal that's at least twice your size.
The horse.
Name something you would hate to forget at a bar.
Your ID.
Try again.
Your keys.
Fill in the blank. Follow your blank.
Heart.
Name a food you flip to cook both sides.
Eggs.
Turn around. Name the longest amount of time you can hold your breath underwater. You said 30 seconds. Survey said? Yeah. Nice.
Right.
1 minute. Name an animal that's at least twice your size. You said horse. Survey said?
All right.
Elephant, number one. Name something you would hate to forget at a bar. You said keys. Survey said? Wallet. Fill in the blank. Follow your blank. You said heart. Survey said? Yeah. All right, number one answer.
Okay.
Here we go. We need 9 points for $10,000 for MusiCounts. Name a food you flip to cook both sides. You said eggs. Survey said? Tesher and his team. We'll give $10,000 to MusiCounts. Thank you so much for playing. I'm Gerry Dee. We'll see you next time on Family Feud Canada. Good night. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.